Alright, so a couple things. A few days ago, I got my hair cut and we went to a sushi spot, but my camera actually died. So I don't have any footage except this one little piece that I got from my cell phone. Come on. It's a sleeping chick. Anyways, I'm gonna join that little bit with the rest of this video. We're currently on our way to 4th of July parade. Need a haircut.
Yeah.
So we're out here in front of the line, right? And this girl and her family start curving towards the street. And in doing so, she starts blocking the people behind her, including me. And this lady sitting next to us, she gets up, taps her on the shoulder, and tells her if she can move back. And immediately the girl just gets all defensive, and she's like, well, the parade is gonna pass right in front, so... And she didn't do anything. And the lady was like, okay. Okay. Anyways, I took a picture and I tapped the guy. I'm assuming it was either her brother or her boyfriend. And I showed him the picture. I'm like, dude, check it out. And he starts looking at it. I'm like, can you read the front? And he's like, no. I'm like, yeah, I think that's the point she was trying to make. And he just goes like, oh. Doesn't say anything else and just takes a few steps back.
Oh, I think she got away.
Here to our local park. We already set up camp. It's about 8:30. The sun is already set and we're getting ready to watch the fireworks.